my mic stuck under my shirt now. Alright. One sec. Sorry about that. Let's go. Are you kidding me? What was that? Dude, MS, you're so right. His mouth just like moves. Dude, the voice acting in this game is like better than Sunshine. This run's gonna be so bad. Calling it. This run will be complete terribleness. No, it won't, MS. It will not be first try. Oh, you know, I think that world record's actually inaccurate. No, okay, that's all right. Just thinking about some in real life stuff that I have to do. You that I'm sorry, Lackey. Oh my god. Wow, that's like kind of funny. Thank you. it's gonna be like 1104 Gumbario. Definitely hit A. This time's pretty bad. Guy. He's still around. Honestly, I'll be completely honest. The minus, like, the glitchless races that are happening, like, every so often for this game, this game's been pretty inactive. To my understanding. I could be wrong because I don't follow, like, the entire Paper Mario community on Twitch. But that just seems to be a thing with this game. Like, there will be some points where it's, like, really active, and then there will just be some times where it's just, like, dead. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Really? Are you- I hit B! You BTS. Fuck your shit. Hey, Ash. You know, even though I'm a minute behind, I can probably be a minute ahead after Blue House if I have two really good segments right now. Nice luck. I would so reset if I had the time to. So mad about that BTS. Amazing. Hey, Giovanni. Are you f- I'm great at this game. Hey, Alta. You know, maybe one day I'll get good at this game. One day, maybe. I'm using the Japanese version for faster text, and there's one Japanese-only glitch in this run. There's more Japanese-only glitches, there's just only one in this run. Favorite party member? Well, my favorite would probably be Watt, but I would say the most useful in battle is probably Bombette. And then second behind her would probably be Paracarry. I don't know why I did that. Thank you. the control stick is so bad right now. There's no way that stored the loading zone. What?! I'm quite shocked. I did not think that would work. Alright, so if I get a really good segment right here, I think I can be ahead. I think I can be ahead after Blue House Skip if I get, you know, if this segment goes pretty well. Way to look the wrong way, Mario. Whoop. Thank you. That should be my third Wacka, and we outie. Full health, alright. Okay, so if I get good luck and I don't suck at a trick, I'll save a lot of time right here. Got damage dodge, got three Wackas. Should be good. Let's do this. Alright, that was good. Alright, 23 bounces. Let's do this. Welp. Alright, I need a 7, 16. Oh, that's 11, 18, 22, so I need to do 8 bounces. Good thing he's dead. Fight. Dude, I'm so bad at power bouncing recently, like, it's kind of a problem. Good thing you don't need to, like, power bounce at all in this run. You power bounce, like, twice. Actually, I don't even know. I don't remember, like, the end game. Nice spin. Thank you. I save time? What? Okay. I don't run TTYD, but I want to get into it. Maybe if there's a new setup for Ultra Hammer early found, and the game gets broken more, then I may start running it. It's just too long. Like, I don't really have the time for a 6-hour run. I need fire shield, right? I'm pretty sure. I'm like 90% sure I need fire shield. Yeah. Damn it. No, why you spawned me over? No! The skip is too hard. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. That was disgust. Not even gonna try for cutscene skip. Not worth it. Why can't I do this skip anymore? I have so much trouble with this skip now. I don't know why. It should be like really easy. I think I'll lose time here. Hey Xavier. Come on. Okay. I think that's inaccurate. whatever. I should save time on this split anyway, so if the timing's inaccurate, whatever. I hope you guys like Chapter 5. That's not the only time you'll see it. I know Ultra Hammer only is JP only. Yeah, the reason I got the answer wrong on purpose is I don't want to win the Jam and Jelly because it saves a few seconds and I'm never gonna need it, so. Thinking, no, there's no way I'm gonna want to do that. I don't even know what I would. Yeah. Oh yeah, why don't I have an enter field split? That's what I'm missing. Okay. Should work. Alright, cool. Okay, now Fuzzy. Now Piranha or nothing? Nothing. Okay, and then the seed is right here. Alright, so if I was good at this game, I would do a trick right now called Early Lackey, which basically allows me to get lackluster at the start of this chapter. You can't use this in many categories, because in order to beat Chapter 6, you need to get specific key items, and if you get lackluster, you trigger a part later in the chapter. In any percent, though, you just need lackluster to perform Peach Warps, so... You know, you can get lackluster and then just be like, and then you can just peace out. But because I'm bad at this game, I can't do that. Nice! Thank you. god. I totally don't remember how to do this room. That works. How do I feel about it? I think it's great for him. I think Trey is really improving at this game. He's getting down to one of the top tier players overall. Oops! Wait. Okay. I thought she would give me the favor anyways. I got a blueberry, right? I got a blueberry. Okay. Don't spawn a spiny. Yes! Wait, no. JK, I want to free up inventory. Okay, so... Okay, that works. I can't read that. Hang on. I'll read that in a second. Will I be running anything during Christmas break? I actually think I will be able to, because for Christmas this year... Like, what my family does is we alternate, like, whose house Christmas is gonna be at. Either my grandma's, my aunt, or our house. And this year it's our house, so... I think I may actually, you know, obviously I won't do it much because I have things to do over the holiday break, but I may do some. What do I need to do here? I need to grab a bubble berry, use the Wacka, de-equip power bounce, equip power jump, close call, and then not suck at lackluster. I'm just gonna go for it, and then if I get first struck, hopefully I block, because I think this guy does 6 damage unblocked. Don't hit me. Alright. Healed. So all I need to do is switch to Paracura and do my badge equip, which I'll do right now. Okay. So on lackluster, I need to get at least 3 blocks in a row, or else I'm screwed. Oh yeah, buddy. What do I do the rest of the fight? I forgot. I think I just power jump shell shot till dead. Thank you. I can grab the Ultra Hammer in 2 minutes, I'll save time. Which would be impressive, because I think I split early for Volcano Escape. Because I must have split differently back when I did this. Okay. I'm alive, right? Okay. I'm gonna save here just in case I do something awful. Alright, I think this is faster. I'm not sure though. Here we go. This is the Peach Warp. It's basically Paper Mario's wrong warp. I have not done this in forever. First try. Thank you. No. No. There we go. Yeah, that makes sense. That Peach Warp was pretty bad and I got an encounter. Don't worry guys, I can save so much time on Star Rod, it's not even funny. I can still get like a pretty decent PB. Depending on how the ending goes. So I was just in chapter 5, and I beat chapter 5 again, and now I'm at the end of chapter 6. There's a lot more in-depth stuff about Peach Warp, but I don't really know all about it, so I'm not gonna bother explaining it. It's basically like when you hit a Peach, when you hit a Peach scene, or like a thing that will take you to a Peach scene, it looks at what chapter you're registered in, and then, or what chapter you're triggered in, and then it will just take you to the end of that chapter. So because I was triggered in chapter 6, it took me to the end of chapter 6, even though I beat chapter 5. It's complicated. I'm not the best at explaining things in this game. I'm just gonna assume I don't need it. I'm thinking aloud here. There's a shooting star that I think I need to get, but I'm not sure if I need to get it. Thank you. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is faster than going through the blue house. No. Are you kidding me? All right, safety save. Why can't I do this? Are you what? How'd you get out? Bad lackluster. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Alright, just beat chapter 7. Thank you. need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Oh god, I forgot these guys move. Hey, Valu. Thank you for the luck. Yep. This is indeed Chapter 8. This is definitely PB pace. I can save so much time on my last few splits. Like, I don't know how Junior Troopa is, but I know I can save, like, 10 minutes on Star Rod if I get good Bowser luck. I also haven't done that fight in a while, so... Is there a source I can check and teach me how to do skips? If you go to youtube.com/gigadb, there's tutorials on how to do pretty much every skip in this game, I think. I think Giga has every tutorial for the skips. You can also go to the Paper Mario RTA Wiki. That's pretty... That's pretty out of date, but it is a thing, I guess. I need to switch to Bombette. That's kind of paracarry. The Thunder Rage is on top, right? No, it wasn't. Does my rod say BP? Yeah. Another good way is you can just go to Paper Mario streams, and most people explain what's going on in their runs, because this game has some interesting things, to say the least. Okay. No! I want that! Come on, Marrow! Oh my god. I would have cried. I wanted that life shroom. Oh yeah. That task strat. JK. Most of the run is chapter 8. Yeah, I guess. Not really. I mean, probably the biggest percentage is chapter 8. If not, it's tied with chapter 5, because you go back to chapter 5 to Peach Warp all the time. I think I'm gonna lose time here. Yeah. Yeah. I forget what I do here. I think I do this. Alright, so Lackluster is God, and he gives Mario the power of Jesus, which means he can walk on water. I'll just read my notes during the quiz. Is this gonna work? Okay. Alright, last trick of the run. Dude, if that works, that would be so cool. Oh my god, that was hecka baller. Now, if only I could get the second part. No! Alright, here we go. This is fine. What the hell do I do here? What do I do now? No. He's gonna hit me. Oh, the reason I did that fight is I need a little bit of extra experience because I'm so underleveled right now. You weren't supposed to follow me, you dickhole! Alright. Alright, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1. Alright. Oh, it's saying to pick up the jam jelly, okay. What do I do on Dupli-Ghosts? I guess the same thing I usually do. Charge, squirt, charge, squirt, whack ass, squirt, charge, body slam, charge, nothing, 5 pounds. Wait. Oh, that just means I have to heal. Okay. Dude, my notes are so not detailed right now, and it's gonna fuck me over. Okay, so just remember to get the Jam and Jelly, equip HP plus before the Dupla Ghosts, hit the Heart Block. Same thing I always do, remove Power Jump, equip Rest Jump Charge. Sushi. Okay. That's as much as my memory can handle. I'm just gonna use Bombette for this because I don't know what partner I was supposed to use. Actually, I guess I should have used Bombette there because that's who I need for the next fight. Oops, I need to talk to you first. No, talk! BP here. So I'm gonna have to go back and heal now. Oh wait, no, I level up. I'm smart. Okay. BP. Swap to Sushi. Remove that. That. Charge, squirt, whacka, squirt, charge, body slam, charge, nothing, 5 pounds. Okay. I have no clue what attacks I'm supposed to block. I'm just gonna block everything because I don't know. I think I actually have to block everything. Waka. I did something. Oh, fuck. Frick. That was really bad. Oh, God. Close call! Damn it. Shit. I just hope I can beat him now. Okay, we beat him. Alright, I'm gonna heal. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Because I don't know what the hell I need before final. Or before hallway, so I'm gonna heal. Actually, wait, don't I need last stand anyways? Or something? I'm gonna heal in the toad. Because I think I need this anyways, right? This is last stand. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so... last stand, I need to get Power Rush, I need to equip that, and I need to remove Speedy Spin for it. Who do I need out? I'm assuming it's Sushi. Hallway charge squirt. Okay, good. Squirt charge body slam. I will remember that. Charge squirt. Charge. Body slam. Beam, body slam, bounce. No clue how many bounces I need either. That's lovely. Thank you. Oh, fuck, that's not a good omen. Seven bounce? Jesus. What do I level up? FP. Okay. Power jump, damage dodge, last stand. Alright, here we go. This will determine the run. Okay. What do I need? I need that. That, that, that. That. And that. Full health. Sushi. Alright, let's do this. Power jump, damage dodge, last stand. Power rush, close call, fire shield. Alright. So, the entire run depends on what happens right now. Like, I will either PB by a lot, a little, or I won't PB, depending on how this fight goes. I also need to count HP. That's 11. Okay, 76. Beam, water block, chill out, squirt, starstorm, squirt, starstorm, squirt, power jump, squirt, freefall. Okay. Alright. Shout out to VC Lag. Not how I wanted to start the fight. If I do that, I have a risk of him killing me. But if I gotta do this. I think the world record is on N64. Don't quote me. I think RobDog may run on VC. He probably does run on VC. What do I do here? Fuck, that was a waste. Okay. This is good. No, that. Now I need him to do an attack that will put me... I'm not even gonna bot. Actually, I can do this because I just got an extra FP. That's what I wanted, I think. Okay. That was not what I wanted to do now that I think about it. I also have lost count, so FML. I have two turns left on that, okay. That's what I was expecting. No! No, 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 no. Fuck. Now my water block's gone, so... Damn it. finishes my run. I don't think it's possible for me to come back from this. I've already had to use both my repel gels. That's extremely bad. And I don't know how much HP he has. I think he has somewhere around 40. I blocked that! I'm dead. I have no chance. Well, actually, I have life shrooms, but I mean, I can only go for so long. It's a bro! He's gonna kill me this turn, I'm pretty sure. I think anything he does will deal one damage, so there's no chance I have it living through this turn. Which means he's gonna heal, probably twice. At least I blocked with sushi. That's probably it. Yeah. I'm gonna keep trying, I can still PB. I'll try until I die. That's my motto for this fight in this category. I'll just try till I die. Damn it. Actually, that wouldn't have put me in danger, I think, so. Wait, no, it would have. I don't know. I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot! I was supposed to use Chill Out! Welp. It's a bro! Close call is a bro! I'm just gonna use Body Slam. Anyone been counting HP? Just curious. Shit. Wait, no, just kidding. I just realized he's not in chill out. Oh, I can't use chill out. Shit. Yes! I needed that so badly. I did it! What?! Yes! Oh yeah. That's so unsatisfying. Not even sub 215. Guys, I don't have time for another run, although I do want to get sub 210 with this route. If I can do that, I'll be pretty happy. And then, because I just want like a half decent time at any percent, I don't really want to use early lackey. And so if I can get a 209, you know, I'll be content. Because I can still save a lot of time on that last split. I can save over a minute on my first split. I can save a lot of time on, yeah, like that. Pretty much three splits will get me down to sub 215, or sub 210. Yes, MS, shout out to RNGesus for that ending. Close call was a bro. Curious. That will put me at 10th on the leaderboards now. Progress. Thank you. Alright, time for the hardest trick in the game. I got it! Oh my god, dude, you don't know how hard that trick is. In their like swimwear. Okay. I think that's it for me. Not really a raid, but I guess a raid. Just had others. Yeah, I mean, go watch him. No really raid message, just go watch him. Thanks for watching, guys. I really enjoyed it. I'm probably just gonna let the credits play out. But yeah, I think I'm done.
Thank you.